up this morning, ang sabi ko kay Lord, Lord, maraming salamat dahil binigyan mo ako ng guwapo at responsableng lalaki who can stay by my side through thick and thin and whom I can call my own, my home.
My love, I want to see you put this on and take this off. But in serious note, boxers look good for you. Happy 9th anniversary, my love. I love you until infinity runs out. See you later, my future. P.S. Just press the button of the tape recorder to hear my message to you before anything else.
Happy 9th anniversary, my love. I chose you back in 2013. I choose you today. And I will continue to choose you, even in the next lifetime. I love you until infinity runs out.
You treated me and still treating me as a queen, and you always say that I deserve that. You always spoil me in every single matter, and with this, I feel so special. I realize that even I'm not perfect, there will always be that someone who will see my imperfections perfect, and that is you.
Kahit gaano man kahirap buhay, aakayin at sasamahan kita. Kahit gaano nakaalat, ako ang magiging tamis. Kahit tinotoyo ka na, di ako magsasawang intindihin at mahalin ka.
Every time I look into your eyes and feel your hands, I know that being with you is the life I could ever prayed for. With you, I'm at my safe place. I am secured.
Palagi mo akong tinatanong bakit mahal kita. Palagi ko lang sagot, di ko alam. Siguro di ko lang alam kung paano sagutin. Pero ang alam ko lang ay mahal kita at di ko kayang mawala ka.
Cracks in the storm.
Who would have thought that the man I most annoyed with will be the man whom I can exchange I do's in front of all the important people in our lives, and most especially to our God Almighty. We had a long, long journey before we reached this day. And there were times when we thought giving up was the only solution we had. But still, we fought together. There were sadness behind those happiness. There were heartbreaks in exchange of those killing times. And there were forgiveness on those heartaches.
Gusto lang mag-thank you sa inyong dalawa ni Mama at sabihin sa inyo na mahal na mahal na mahal na mahal ko kayo.
I love you.
I've learned a lot and realized one thing. You are my safe place. You are my home. There are days that you could have chosen to give up kahit na minsan pagod ka na at iritang-irita ka na sa akin. Di mo pa din ako iniwan.
My heart so many times, but I'm still thankful for your efforts and showing me that I'm still precious after all. I chose you back in 2013. I choose you today, and I will choose you even in the next lifetime. Masasabi ko na lang ngayon, sorry girls, akin na to habang buhay. I love you until infinity runs out.